Hello, brothers and sisters in Christ. Why, this is a video that's going to put a smile on your face. No, maybe not. Listen to this. It's gross. Grow your own human steaks meal kit. Steaks, human steaks meal kit is not technically, which is in quotes, cannibalism, the makers say. Okay, right? Really? Okay. Not technically cannibalism. The saying, you are what you eat, that's in quotes, that's an old saying, may soon become a lot more literal. A DIY meal kit for growing steaks made from human cells was recently nominated for Design of the Year by London-based Design Museum. Can we get any more gross? Are they pushing cannibalism on us in a way we can accept? What do you all think? I think it's totally gross. Okay, let me read some more. Named the Ouroboros Steak, spelled O-U, maybe it's our, well, it's O-U-R-O-B-O-R-O-S. Ouroboros, our, I don't know how you pronounce it. Steak. After the circular symbol, oh gross, of a snake eating itself tail first. The hypothetical kit would come with everything one needs to use their own cells to grow miniature human meat steaks. Oh, I'm about to throw up. I'm going to take my own cells and make steaks. Oh, the kit has got to cost more than steaks. Come on now. People think that eating oneself is cannibalism, which technically this is not, Grace Knight, one of the designers, told Dazine magazine. All right. Oro Chef is like the icon. It's a round circle. It's red with an O-U-R-O. And then the word chef under it, and there's some little symbol above the Oro that I can't make out. Okay, it says, cooking is all about people. Let me see. I pushed the thing back. Okay, I guess that's all right right there. All right. Cooking is all about people. Food is maybe the only universal thing that really has the power to bring everyone together, no matter what culture. Everywhere around the world, people get together to eat. And this was a quote by Guy Fieri. If I'm not mistaken, my ex-husband and I used to watch a food show where a guy named Guy went around the world tasting different cuisine from all different cultures. Some of it was gross, but it was their food to eat. It wasn't their self. But I don't know if that's him, Guy Fieri. And then there's a hashtag, cultivated meat, hashtag clean meat. That is one thing. You know what you put in your body. Hashtag kitchen tissue engineering. Oh, sounds like fun. what a science experiment. And they're showing, let me take a snapshot of this. Petri dishes growing steaks or something. Ugh. This is quite disgusting. What a story. Thank you for sharing it, little sister Tessa. Capture. All right. Japanese mandarin oranges purchased. Oh, that's an advertisement right in the middle of the article. Before you go running for your wallet, know this isn't a product available to buy. Like we're all going to run for our wallet and try to order it. Maybe the Satanists and witches. I don't know. Who wants to eat theirself? Or think it's just neat. Let's just try it. Okay, before you go running for your wallet, no, this isn't a product available to buy. It was created by scientist Andrew Pelling, artist Orkan Telhan and Knight, an industrial engineer. I'm sorry, industrial designer on commission by the Philadelphia Museum of Art for an exhibit last year as art. Probably that thing I took a picture of that you will see when you go through my videos. Ugh. Quote, growing yourself ensures that you and your loved ones always know the origin of your food, how it has been raised, and that its cells were acquired ethically and consensually, unquote. A website for the imagined product states. And you can click on website. The project was made as a critique of a lab-grown meat industry. Which the designers told the Zine magazine is not actually as animal-friendly as one might expect. Lab-grown meat relies on fetal bovine serum for animal cell cultures, though some companies have claimed to have found alternatives. FBS is made from calf fetus blood after pregnant cows are slaughtered. Why slaughter a pregnant cow? Really? Okay, it goes on, but I don't want to read it. Okay, so I'm going to end it here, and y'all can click on the link if you want to know more. How disgusting is that? Okay, bye for now, y'all. I'll talk to you later.